And a Temple daycare has temporarily closed after several COVID-19 cases were reported at that facility. The peanut gallery will be deep cleaned and sanitized, and those who tested positive or who came in close contact with someone who did can't return for at least 14 days. Daycare officials will be reaching out to anyone impacted.